How y'all doing today? This is your boy, CholyB713. Today, I've been making ribs. And I've been using my pressure cooker. All right. I seasoned it last night, overnight, to get the marinated. So right now, I'm gonna put in a pressure cooker. I'm gonna put in some water, some liquid smoke, and a 2 capsules of apple cider vinegar. All right, get that done. All right, I already peeled off the stuff off the back, so that's done. I'm just gonna put in the thing. Oops, sorry. All right, guys. Okay. Can see it. This is the pressure cooker I'll be putting in. I'm using 2 cups of water. Yeah, liquid smoke. Apple cider vinegar. Like 2 caps. 1. That's 2. This is the ribs.
the rear. You just place it in there. I just cut them up in half, so it'd be easier. Just put it in there. I'm gonna add a little bit more water to it so it can be on top of it. Lock it. There you go. I gotta wait till it warms up. Then when it stop, when it warms up, then I hit the button. Back. Oh, hello. I'm back. I just already released the pressure. Now let me open it up. They're so tender. See that? See? All right, I'm going to cut on the oven for prepare for 350. See. More light. And now I'm going to pour the barbecue sauce on top. Well, you can use any kind of barbecue sauce, but I use this brand. See, the bone coming up. For one thing, I'm just going to top it off with a little bit of ton of sectors on top. Then I'm going to pour the barbecue sauce. You can see. barbecue sauce on mine, so I'm going to cover it up in barbecue sauce. Done. Let me see that. Yep, the oven is ready. So now we're going to hold on one second. Y'all see it? Let me get a bit close to you, see? So I'm gonna let it bake for like 5 or 6 minutes, and it should be ready. So now I'm finna make the corn on the cob, the broccoli, and mashed potatoes. While it's cooking, get it hot. My stove on medium heat. Well, that's coming to a boil. This is the broccoli. Let me wash this and I'll be right back. Alright. I washed and cleaned the broccoli. And I'm gonna put it in the water. I got some more broccoli. That's cut up. And this is good for the broccoli. Now I'm making corn on the cob.
It's almost ready. Well, now I'm at about, I say about 20. Oh, let me put the season. I forgot. One's fucked. For the broccoli, I'm putting roasted garlic. Tony Cephas, can't go wrong with it. Pepper. And a little bit low sodium salt. And that's it. All right. It's almost done. I'll be right back. All right. For the finishing touches. The ribs just came out. Ooh. Okay. That's the mashed potatoes. That's the broccoli. Corn on the cob. And that's the ribs. Yes, it is.
All right. Let's try the mashed potatoes. Yeah. It was good. Oh yeah, that's the juice. The ribs are good too. All right, guys, this is the plate, and it's really good. They're really good. I just want to say, put it up here to me. Thanks everybody for watching. Leave a comment, subscribe, share. All right, you have a good one.